Carry the multiplication of expression that is 4p. Question number 1, 1 part 1, 4p and q plus r. Carry the multiplication. How to multiply it? It's very easy. That will be given. Okay, it's very easy. First of all, camera is not properly set. Okay, 4p plus q plus r. Just for this type of multiplication, you need to do 4p into q plus r. Okay, now 4p into q, that is 4pq, and 4p into r, 4pr. 4pq and plus 4pr. This is the multiplication. Got it, everyone? Yes, yes, linear equation will come at your exam. Now, solve and write down that expression, that is number 4, that is a square minus 9 comma 4a. Carry the multiplication quickly. Carry this multiplication. Wait. Okay. Now it is okay, students. Now it is okay. I hope you can see the video properly now. Now it is okay. It is exercise 9.3. It is exercise 9.3. I have written. Okay. So multiplication is very easy. That 4a into a square minus 9. 4a into a, that is 4a cube minus 4 into 9. 4 into 9, that is 36a. Got it? Got it, everyone? 4a cube minus 36a. Okay. Next. Next. Okay. Quickly answer it. PQ plus QR plus RP, comma 0. Multiply it. Question number 5. Multiply it quickly. Yes, very good. Very good. That is 0, because multiplication of two things, we know that multiplication 0 with any other terms, answer will be 0. It's very easy question, that part 5. Okay, next question number 3 of this exercise. Question number 3 of this exercise, part 1, a square into 2a to the power 22 into 4a to the power 26. This is the question. First of all, students, multiply the coefficient first, then multiply the variable. Coefficient of a square, that is 1, 2, see. So 1 into 2 into 4, obviously it is 8. Okay, now as all the variables are a, in class 7 I have taught you a to the power m into a to the power n, that is a to the power m plus n. Okay, it means like as x square into x cube, both the variables are same. So here it will be x to the power 2 plus 3, that is x to the power 5. Got it, everyone? So here 2 plus 22 plus 26, 8 a to the power 2 plus 22 for 24, that is 50. Got it, everyone? Yes or no? Any problem? Anyone? Okay. Okay. Next question. X in minus 10 by 3. minus 10 by 3 xy into 6 by 5, sorry, minus 10 by 3 PQQ. PQQ into 6 by 5 P cube Q. Okay. Now, students, first of all, I have told you to multiply the coefficient first. So, 10 minus 10 into 6, minus 10 into 6, obviously it is minus 60, and 3 into 5, that is 15. Then, P cube into P cube Q. So, minus, that will be minus 4, and P into P cube. Tell me, Sneha, turn off your front camera. That is P into P cube. Tell me quickly. What will be the answer? P into P cube. Quickly, quickly. P to the power 4. Because it is 1, so P to the power 1 plus 3, that is P to the power 4. So P to the power 4 and Q cube into Q. In the same manner, it will be Q to the power 4. Got it, everyone? Got it, everyone? Yes, very good. Next question. Question number 4. Question number 4. Quickly answer it. Quickly answer it. X into x to the power 4, x to the power 2 into x to the power 4 into x to the power 5. Quickly answer it. Quickly answer it. Very good. Nishat, Onnoy, Preyosi, Kinton. Oh my God. Kinton, this time Kinton has first answer. 2 plus 4, 6. No, your answer is wrong. 2, 4, 5. Watch it carefully. X into x 2 into x 4 into x to the power 5. Not your book sums. Not your book sum. In the book, it is given another sums. Onnoy Laha, wrong. Nesat, wrong. Priyosi, wrong. Kinton, wrong. This time, Kinton. Kinton, first answer, right answer. Because nothing is there means 1. 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 5. So it is x to the power 1 plus 3, 3 plus 4, 12. So, x to the power 12 answer. Why we add? Because all the variables are same. That's why we add the powers. That's why we add the powers. Got it? Next question. X into next, x to the power 6 into 0. Okay, what will be the answer? Quickly, quickly, quickly. Who answer? Kinton. Very good. Or not. Just as I have given the 0, then automatically resultant will be 0. Very good. Very good. Okay. Okay, next question number 4A. Three x into four x minus five plus 3. Find its value at x equal to 3. At x equal to 3, quickly. Find its value at x equal to 3.
हेलो
हेलो सो स्टूडेंट्स आंसर राइट आंसर इज दैट इज 66 ओके लेट मी चेक Yes, 66 is the right answer. So student, today I end this class here. Okay, next day I will again continue and some videos will be uploaded. That is 9.2 and practice it very hard at your home. Very soon term one exam will be taken. Thank you, students. Okay. Yes, you can solve it. First, just simplify, then put the value of x. Okay.